385 new cases yesterday. And this graphic shows the trend over the past 10 days. 14 more people have now died from coronavirus complications. This map here now shows how many cases have been diagnosed in each of our local counties. Milwaukee County has the most in the state with more than 10,000 confirmed cases.